In the land of Mordor, where the shadows lie. It was here, on the slopes of Mount Doom, that the Dark Lord Sauron was defeated by a last alliance of men and elves. It is here that for 2,500 years the Rangers of Gondor stood watch, guarding against a nameless threat they had all but forgotten. And while the strength of Gondor faded, the power and the malice of Sauron grew in darkness. He has returned to Mordor. Shadow and flame have fallen on the Black Gate, and no mortal man can stand in its path.
That is a perfect swing for killing chicken. Wouldn't want to hurt you. It'll take a lot more than that. Dear Hyle, the mighty chicken killer. Come on. Come on. Show your father what you have, huh?
You'll have to hit harder if you want to best your father.
Hard enough?
Parry, son. Don't forget to block.
Perhaps you should not forget to hit.
Stay alert, dear Hyle. Your enemy will not always be as he appears.
Easy, son. You're not a soldier yet.
I'll have your guts!
I'm all right!
Dear Hyle, remember your training!
Father, they charge faster than I can strike!
Stand fast, dear Hyle! Remember, son, lunge deep and cut deeper!
I
These orcs are much stronger than any we've ever seen.
They're not orcs, they're Urix. They're far worse. There's too many. Go find your mother. Go find your mother. Keep her safe. I'll be right behind you. Go. Am I dead?
You are banished from death.
In and follows, sleep in moonlit fields of you. May you cross another golden edge with preciousness free flowing, with halfling elves and dwarves engage, their wisdom on you bestowing.
Happy anniversary, my love.
Alien, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
Did you talk to my father?
Yes, I did. And nothing has changed. He's still very stubborn.
I say we go anyway.
The Ahai will not come willingly.
There must be a better life than this.
Not now. But soon.
I'm just so tired of hiding here, Talion.
Shh. We must hide now, or we are both dead.
Stealth is my only advantage.
Will you back from me? Stick hot dog! Dead dog! Denise, stop feasting! We must return to battle!
Put the sword down, Ranger.
Forever. See for yourself. Now, do you believe me, Ranger?
What has happened to me?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse binds us together within the walls of Arda.
If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse?
We find the one who cast it on us. The Black Hand of Sauron. This looks familiar.
Kallion killed a nobleman, Yoreth. His life now belongs to Gondor.
Father, if you turn my love in, I shall swear I killed Lord Asgon when he attacked me.
One of you at Narcost, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
You will suffer for what you've done! Find his hands! Watch it! He'll use you as a shield!
Do you know of the Black Hand of Sauron?
is a fiend. Made of thin air.
What more?
A slave I had. Swears he fought him. I sold him for a keg of grog to Gimu the slaver.
Trust an orc.
Trust has nothing to do with it. His thoughts cannot lie.
The world has changed. Nothing makes sense.
Nothing has changed. This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver. His mind may provide answers.
Just cause they can kill a bunch of Urus and not get any injury, they'll manage to. Just that. That filthy dark! I'm almost on him!
You're gonna die!
Manswine! I will not rest until your blood flows freely.
They shall
win.
drain you of your blood. I will drink your life. I will give your corpse to my master.
The ranger right in the category, so it can't be that hard to do. They'd probably become more obedient if you try.
It's twice as high as Dower.
Find it and bring it to me alive. Some surprise is waiting for it.
I have lived half my life on the boundary of Mordor, thinking it was dead, never knowing the stories it held.
The Land of Shadow is awakening from a long slumber. It has many stories yet to tell us.
Thank you.
We was outnumbered by them ghouls, but I like a fight when the odds are against me. Makes me tougher for the next one. Who's in charge, man? Grab that slave!
We have your number! A worthy foe!
Now is our best chance.
I've had enough of the doom. Time we marched off him.
I think he's over there!
There! You'll never escape me!
Many thanks, Ranger!
Out there after us.
No,
nothing.
I heard the ghouls ripped apart captain because he couldn't make up his mind about which way to go.
Thank you.
saw the grave marker fight and I thought we had him. But the only blood on him when we walked away was ours.
Getting sick of Udoom. There's never any grog about. Keep hearing what
I've got to
This talks of mine.
See, the prisoner created a distraction. Why use your human sight to track the Uruk? I see more than any mortal. Slay the orc captain, cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers, I must take out the eyes of the camp.
Them menfolk and elves won't know what hit them when the master returns.
I heard the slave begging for mercy, begging you for his life. If one more runs, we'll be out of poles.
Eaten in a while.
There's a storm coming. You can feel it when you breathe in and the air burns your nose hairs. Right, Luke, looks as if it's already got revenge.
Ranger! Another Shrock that needs to be put back in his place.
Time to die, coward!
Take his head!
Shrock, the Ranger!
Chop him, you bitch! Kill them both if you have to! Push him down! Break his grip! Don't let up! Too slow! Kill the grub!
Thank you.
So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
Then why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there. Just another orc.
No. Someone who wants to be seen. We should tread with caution.
Everywhere!
You can't kill him!
What sort of rodent hides in the shadows, I wonder?
Something of great power has left its mark on him. I sense it.
And you feel he has answers?
For both of us.
We should find them, then.
It shouldn't be too difficult.
These tracks are not quite human, not quite beast.
Even more reason to investigate.
Next time, keep your mouth shut!
Be wary. This creature leads us to peril.
There's too many of us!
Not even outcasts deserve this fight.
The chain of man seems to always end in shackles.
Here, the creature is an apt climber.
I sense it knows more of me than I know of myself.
How could a rodent possibly know of a wraith?
It is somehow connected to me. I feel it.
Beg their Dark Lord to toss us with it. It's just foolishness. There's no dark. It's their own fevered brains.
No, it's true.
Starting to sink into my bones. It hates us.
Do you think they're likely to let us free if we finish our tasks?
I don't like the sound of that. This Uruk's been slain.
Let me borrow your blanket. I won't last the night if I can't get
some of that brain.
Fine.
There he is! Sheridan. Kill him! I'll kill you!
Run to freedom.
Don't stop fighting, Ranger!
creature's path is fraught with danger. The runt's tracks lead us right into that Caragor cave.
There! It's on the run!
Spell is this?
A loss, heirloom Talion.
You remember?
A few broken images, yes. And now I wish that I didn't.
Your family was...
Perhaps that pain is what connects us.
Let it clatter!
What do you want?
Escaping.
The Uruk hunters, they must have tracked the Caragors here. The creature lurks around here somewhere.
He will remember Precious. We will make him.
Yes, yes, yes. We must have it back. We must have it.
Quiet. Quiet, Precious.
Think you could sneak up on me so easily, eh?
No! No, don't hurt us!
Ask about the dream. What does he know of it?
Bright Master! Yes, we know hers. Bright Master came to us in our dreams.
You see me.
Precious. It showed us treasure. goes to serve the Bright Master. He takes him to his treasures.
I do not trust him.
But we need him. Do not wish to know who I am.
Thank you.
I can't believe they would kill us for breaking a few tools. The others didn't get away. Please help. I'm in your debt.
As you were out hunting.
Nah, I was
worthwhile.
We got a couple of artifacts. Might have gotten more, but a pack of Cartagos attacked us and killed off the Pinkskins.
A dead Uruk.
Something just moved over there. Whatever killed him, I just hope it stays away.
Huh? was that? The Ranger! Break his bounds! You'll never escape! Ranger! Get him! Next time I get... Half the chance, I'm gonna grab that piece of shrock and turn him into a shield like he tries doing to us. Wait! I smell something.
Menfolk round here.
Tell me about it. Only smell worse is Caragor Shrock.
Rescue my friends. They've been worked so hard they can barely stand.
Said to get a bunch of slaves and start digging.
I got orders to get a pile of timber.
Judging by the size of the hole we dug, must be a big trap everywhere.
You maggot! Think you can steal this kill from me? Never! I'll kill you both, and everyone will hear of it! Another time, another fail.
He's gonna kill all of us!
Oh, my God.
Snatch you right up! Find that brush, you!
Ratback hasn't released his bladder for 2 moons!
Ranger! Come close if you want the Black Hand. Those slave scum are pouring poison in your ear. Oh, but you cut these ropes. Ratback will tell you everything.
Now, what would you know that all these other dead orcs didn't?
Go ahead, you bastard! Do it! I'll die, and you'll know nothing!
Maybe I'll grant your request. End your miserable life.
No. I was jesting. Look! Those slaves are no match for the orc army. Their schemes as rotten as barrel fish! Ways of the orc. Ratback can make your plan work.
We're going to find out what you know.
Chiefs. Strong leaders they are. Now, if something were to happen to them, then they wouldn't be able to stomp your little insurrection, would they?
I would hunt them down.
How? They're not very popular around here, and I know it.
But you can find them.
Oh, yes. Ratback will show you the way. You help me, I help you.
Do not make me regret this deal.
Marvelous. Now let's stop faffing about, eh? First, I need to take care of a certain captain and a few Caragors. Come with me, Ranger.
Trust them. Those slaves will stab you in the back. At least an Uruk will stab you in the front. Most likely to throw. Hey, we have similar goals, Ranger. See, you want to kill the captain, and somebody's got to take his place. Somebody like Ratback.
So this Goroth is in charge?
Of this camp, yeah. Well, he's no war chief. They answer directly to the Black Hand. I'll show them all when I'm in the Black Hand's inner circle. Becoming a captain is just the first step of Ratbag's plan to become a war chief.
Then prepare to step hard on his neck.
How did you get free, scum?
Get the ranger, not me! He's a much easier target! His sword's broken!
Leave the vermin alone! And face me, Uruks!
All at once now!
Picture all these corpses is Gorov. Visualize your goals. Gorov's been out for Ratbag for years. Smug piece of dung he is. We come to blows as far back as Ratbag can remember. Still, Ratbag never wins. Last time, he kicks Ratbag into the Caragor pit. All the others laugh as the Caragor bats Ratbag around like a yarn ball. Oh, that Gorov's gonna pay. Smug piece of dung. He'll pay. Gorov keeps Caragors in pens. And rumor has it, he doesn't like to get too close to them.
And let me guess, you think I should open those pens?
Gorov's always in there. Never leaves, ever. Wonder where he pees. Oh, that explains the smell.
Keep out of sight. I'll see that your captain gets demoted.
Get some shut-eye. Goroth will kill you if he catches you napping. Goroth never comes here. He's always by the hunting camp.
Goroth's in the hunting camp. So much for him always being in the same place. A captain who fears his own beast.
Fear is a powerful tool, Talion. Let's put Goroth's to work.
Thank you.
reputation amongst the beasts.
We're close. Now, which one of this filth is Goroth?
Goroth. I once wrestled three Kurgors at once. All unburied. And I snapped their necks just by looking at them. I snapped their necks with my eyes. I am Goroth. No Uruk has mastered beast like I. Afraid to face me? Figures! All the plains of Mordor, I find Caragorn by the sound of them running away from him. He's above us!
Next door, who says I'm afraid of my Caragors will be in time.
That's the ranger! Caragors! I'll get him!
Back to my tent. I'm gonna get me a trophy.
Get lost, scum!
We only take orders from Goroth.
That's the filthy corpse I need you to carry. Now go! Go!
Say your fish!
Be respectful, you dunghill worms! Or it'll be your ear next time. Ratbag is your captain now.
Let's go take a gander.
Yeah. And when you're done with that, I've got more bodies for you to carry. Meet me at the crossroads. An old friend there is about to lose his head.
First I'm resurrected by a wraith, now I am working with an orc. What could possibly be next?
We must use the weapons of our enemy against him. The orcs hate each other almost as much as they hate us.
I get it! You're unhappy about Ratbag! Just let his throne open!
You down. They're preparing a feast for when I bring back your head. Ah!
What beautiful stones. This tower reborn, as am I.